Something about this area is different from the others we've explored so far. Hey, isn't this deja vu? This gotta be a good sign. The Pikmin don't usually screw me off like that. I suppose I have to call them back while I search for the missing ship parts. And now we're at the very beginning of the game. The other is also acting strange. Nice hiding spot. Knew I'd find you here. Where would find this? My Pikmin, of course. Because where else would I find them? Playtime is over, Pikmin, let's go. There are a lot of Pikmin I've just seen them as, like, right in the opening. Sheesh. Good dunk. And they're hiding here too.
Ah, you found me!
Play Pikmin now, but I am still going to gather them anyways. You can't hide from me. Is that the giving a ship port? I mean, I don't know if it was. Or if we thought it ate one, but there it is. It's the end of the radio. We located it at last. With this back in my possession, I can finally call for help. Huh? When did that creature show up? Could it be the reason why the Pikmin and the Onion are actually so weird? Oh, what do you mean no one able to transport this? What's that creature doing to them? Action. It's action. It's action. It's action. It's action. Distraction. The distraction plan is working. Keep going. Thank goodness, the Pikmin only seemed to be back to normal. Now it's on transport that first is sent to Stella Radio. Alright. Now the rest of the area is opened up to us. Heal. Whoa! Oh my god! Freaking game. Swear to god. Now send a distress signal. Ah, fuck. Had to swing that down. Just bring the pod down, ignore the creature. Ignore the creature! God, it's not that difficult. Literally moved it down! Thank you. Ooh. Right. Man, less of a hassle. Good gravy. That's not when that stuff's got us a freaking was to do that, but apparently it was, I guess. Freaking heck. Alright, anyway, freaking oh, good gravy. That was not supposed to be that freaking difficult of a task to do. Ugh. This is Captain Olimar. I'm currently stranded on an unknown planet in far reaches of space. Please send help, as fast as you can. I don't know how to distress the Reaches Rescue Corps. Alright, first thing of the day, let's go and acquire everything. As much as we possibly can on today. God. Hey, hey. There we go. How's this even going? Okay. Now that makes sense. What can work in that? Most of us could just work elsewhere. What are you talking about? It's fine. 50% of the problem. And you die. Yep. What do we have, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? Okay. Just gotta get back up to where we gotta go. Grand Pikmin now just sitting idly. It's like three pots. What's one ought to be up there? I can only imagine. Oh, hi! You're familiar as well. Oh god. Oh god. That's gonna be a little problematic because he has a gun and there's no bunkers. I meant he has the last report. Well, I guess the means of cover are pretty obvious now. But unfortunately, I have this. Screw you, buddy. I don't have to play by your rules. That's the last report. My damn stuck, okay. I was wondering why the other ship wasn't arriving that fast, and all that. Go, yeah. The blue. Oh. Freaking people. Go away. It's always gotta be the fucking Dreeful somehow that always causes me the slightest of problems in the end. Just the slightest. I've done it! I've done it! The SS Dolphin is fully repaired! Finally, I'll be able to escape this planet! The time has come to head home! I'm going back to Hokotate, back to my family!
The takeoff was a success, but as I exited this planet's atmosphere, I realized the boss had not gone to the ship, and he was clearly suffering. I was to turn the ship around and try to land, but at the very moment, my life support system failed. This could not like it happened. Yep. Bad ending is canonical. Bad ending was freaking canonical. At least in this part, because this makes more sense. Doesn't make much sense in the first game, but it does heal.